I was 27, the year the FedCom Civil War reached the boiling point. The media saw us as young gods, lords of war, striding the battlefield in our engines of destruction. The holovids captured our stories and spun them to the masses. For some, it was a time of terrible sacrifice and loss. For others, it was a time of great opportunity.